Ooh, ooh, poetry does ooh, a body good. No, a soul, ooh, twice ooh, a spirit. Ooh, it clears the mind, inspires the heart, frees the worries and conquers the fears. It keeps me sane. It encourages my insanity and makes it all right. It loves my pen and adores my paper. It speaks my mind to me. It whispers my dreams and shouts my soul. It glows.
THEMIRORORIME HT. Look into these eyes. These cat like coffee brown. Can't be real eyelashes. Look at this smile. This perfectly discolored, some kind of pink heart shaped mouth. Feel this milk chocolate more than milk chocolate can be. Milk chocolate skin that shines like a full moon in Cancer.
Won't dull.
Even with still shines like the moon. Look at these legs.
Where the hell you get that 2-piece thigh leg, girl?
Legs. Look at these arms, too long for a 5-4 frame. Just the same, with ample hands and feet, ending to delicate. Too sweet, too sweet. So strong is this back with a crevice so deep it can hold water while asleep. The neck of a queen, most like Nefertiti. Hair is wild as it's supposed to be. You like the rain, you don't run from no rain. Full on your waves and kings, twists and bends, cause it makes you stand up like a thick ass bush, a thick ass curls that gets heavy and holds the world. Plentiful, like raw cotton with each drop, you ain't scared of no rain. So let it fall full on this face, neck and hands that craft an extension of a mind so powerful it creates rhymes and rhythms and shines with thoughts to soothe the world and test the time. Feminine hope and masculine force. So wild and wonderful and vast is this mind that all the eyes, mouth, lips, hips, and lines, hair and chocolate thighs, and the world pale in comparison to its beauty. It is where the true power lies. What makes me more than M.E. M.E.
M.E.
M.E. It is G.O.D. In full force and beyond the physical. Though after some stretch and test, I love that, but the mind is the soul, is the heart, is the part that will always be perfectly, creatively, undoubtedly me.